Guess I got no choice but to go to the arena.
Wow. Heroes, you are getting a lot to deal with.
Bye.
wonder if I can get up there using that octopus.
Why don't you try shooting with the machine gun here?
During a date?
Makes for an unforgettable date, right? He even said he almost died in this trap.
No thanks, then.
What the trap? What's wrong with that man? When Grandma runs the trap, Grandma knew he was the one.
But I don't really see anything dangerous about this trap, though.
He said they nearly starved to death because it took so long to escape.
So your grandma fell in love with him while they were starving.
Talk about being love-starved, huh?
Here you are, blindly wandering in.
You're damn right I am.
Being a hero is tough, huh?
Our zero? Traitors like you deserve to be retired.
I don't think so. I'm going to protect Garuda.
Our zero, why did you betray Naga?
Protect Garuda.
Rodea? Betrayed the Naga Empire?
We, the R-Series, are the Emperor's servants. How could you betray him? How long are you going to be playing dumb?
I'm sorry. You couldn't have been the king of the
world. You really don't remember me? Is that why you don't remember little old me?
Little phone?
Are you so loyal to Garuda? You were once an ally of the Naga Empire.
I just feel like I need to protect it.
That's impossible! You're supposed to reject any order that defies our Emperor. You, little old me, we were all designed that way.
You're right. Yeah. It wasn't an order. It was something else entirely. It was a promise.
You mean her?
Her?
It seems you truly remember nothing at all.
Yeah. I don't know who I made my promise to. Or even who you are, Orthos.
So you finally remember. Little old me?
Yeah, I do.
My name was given to me by His Majesty Emperor Giardo. Your name, came not from His Majesty, but from her instead. I was so jealous of your awesome name.
Orthos! Yeah.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
What's the matter? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's go to the next tower.